Tom B lived down the road from us 40 years or more. I remember when he lost his only son in another far-off war. I couldn't help but wonder why he never lost his mind. His hard luck seemed to dog him and his family all the time. Like when his house burned to the ground one Christmas Eve. It nearly broke our hearts cause we thought they'd lost everything. I asked him where he found the strength to still hold up his head. He just smiled at me and said, I pray. He said, I pray sometimes when I just want to talk to him. To give him thanks for giving me today. He'd say it's not always about me. It might be for a friend who just needs a healing touch or some help along the way. I pray. He said, when a hill becomes a mountain I can't climb, the trouble closes in on me from every side. When my world seems to spin out of control, the only way I find peace for my soul, I pray. He said, I pray sometimes when I just want to talk to him. To give him thanks for giving me today. He'd say it's not always about me. It might be for a friend who just needs a healing touch or some help along the way. I pray. Old Tom's been gone a while, but in my mind I see him smile, and I recall the power of his faith. He changed the way I look at life, embrace the joy or deal with strife. To this day, no matter what I face, I pray. I pray sometimes when I just want to talk to him. To give him thanks for giving me today. Oh, it's not always about me. It might be for a friend who just needs a healing touch or some help along the way. I pray. I pray.